The operations director for Koala, and we provide web hosting services from shared hosting solutions all the way up to large clustered environments for larger clients. So we kind of provide the whole range to people. We had a lot of storage pains with our cloud platform. We tried various different products from kind of 2009, 2010 onwards in our various incarnations of our cloud, and every single one failed or had massive issues. So it would be performance issues, reliability issues, stability issues, whatever it was. We could never get enough performance out of it to provide the clients with the service that they required. And over time, that led us to really not actively want to sell the product because we weren't really competent in it. And so Storpool really, when we brought Storpool in, they initially provided us with a proof of concept. We found the performance was blistering. It was 20, 30 times what we'd ever seen at its highest on our existing solutions that we tried. And that was just on the test environment. On the live environment, it was even higher. And stability-wise, knock on wood, we've not had any issues since we deployed. It's allowed us to focus on other things, whereas we were running around in circles, attempting to get things to operate before. We don't have to worry about that. We don't have to worry about phones going off in the middle of the night with issues as they occur to our escalations team. We've had no problems, so we can get on with more important things, and it just operates in the background. We've had no client problems. Performance is excellent, and that allows us to really also enable our team to be able to sell the product to. So all of our cloud environments, or hybrid environments, we know that we can rely on the storage. That gives our clients peace of mind too, and they enjoy that. Yeah, I think the first would be the reliability. So historically we would chase our tails with problems with other different solutions that we tried over time, and we went through a number of them. Inevitably we'd have problems, things would just stop working, our teams would be called out in the middle of the night to resolve issues, and we just didn't have confidence in the product as a result. Storpool has fixed all that. We, knock on wood, haven't had any problems since we deployed, and that's been fantastic. It really gives us peace of mind. We can sleep easy at night and know that there aren't going to be any issues there. The second thing I would say would be the performance that it provides. So it far exceeds the performance of any other product we've tried. I mean, we have hundreds of thousands of IOPS, easily a gigabyte a second read-write performance. We don't have any problems in that regard. So we know that whatever our clients demand, whatever level they're at, we can provide the performance that they require for their solution in a stable manner. Compare that to the products we've used in the past, where we've had constant issues with maxing out the read or the write performance. Very variable for performance over time. You know, if it's a multi-tenant environment, so historically folded products, if we had a very busy period, there were a lot of people trying to use the storage at the same time, we'd have bottlenecks, latency would increase, performance would go down, and inevitably clients would start to contact us, about the fact that their sites or their services were running slowly. With Storpool, we haven't had any of those issues. Most other products that we've tried involve you having to either buy specific hardware or license a certain amount of space, or a combination of both. And that is quite expensive on an upfront basis. If you need to provide 30, 40 terabytes of space, you have to purchase all that upfront or pay for licensing for it. With Storpool, if you want to start out, you might only be using 1 or 2 terabytes. And so if you want to scale up, you only have to pay for the storage you're using at that given point in time. And you also have to deploy hardware that can support that for that amount of storage at that time. As you need to increase and as you gain clients or as you deploy additional solutions for clients, you can just add extra hardware, extra drives, extra nodes as you go, and then incrementally just increase your licensing based on usage every month. And that just means that your costs on a monthly basis are much more logical, I think, for a business where we take in money monthly, we can then spend money monthly as we need to. So that makes sense for us. Absolutely, unequivocally. The team is fantastic. Their support team is second to none. They've gone way above and beyond for us in terms of deployment, even making suggestions for other areas of our infrastructure that could be improved or better integrated. They actually even produced a couple of custom integrations for us to assist in the way that our front end kind of virtualization environment interacts with the back end store pool environment. And so we couldn't be happier. So, they always go the extra mile. So, I would recommend it to anyone.